Why does everything have to end up in a pissing contest? What's up, everybody? Patrick Jones. This is your Buzz 60. It's hard to hold it in with all the excitement over this new gaming system.
Good idea, I think.
I think it's brilliant.
That's what the man's dream.
Everywhere you go, there are people playing dancing games in public. But now, there's something for us guys with some self-respect. All thanks to Captive Media in the UK and their breakthrough idea. Urinal gaming. The system is hands-free, in a sense, because you control it with your own stream. It has the potential for multiplayer so guys can race other guys in bars. Your game lasts as long as you do, so bar owners are hoping guys will drink even more to give them that extra edge. It's already being tested out in a South London bar where it's getting great results.
Ah, absolutely fantastic, like I said before.
I hope it comes to America fast because I'm having trouble holding it in. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.